just sit and wait. Don't move, just hesitate. You can hope and pray. You can moan, maybe things will change. You feel your soul get hollowed out while the world implodes. You just live.
Chancellor, and it is my pleasure to bring up our interim chancellor, Dr. Jeanette Jackson.
Dr. J's in the house! What? Dr. J's in the house. Welcome, welcome, welcome. We have not done this for a few years. So those of you that are here, that are have already received tenure, but are being recognized here, because I've already been around. Just woo! Thank you, and congratulations. I remember when I, to tell you how long ago it was 2-year tenure then. They changed it to 4, but 2 years I was tenured, and one of those years, they were like, God, Dr. J, you come back from Iraq and you're tenured. I'm like, yeah, I guess that's the way it goes. So, welcome to all of you houses, welcome partners, welcome family, brothers, sisters, kids, children, all of that. And I'm going to turn it over to our president of our board of trustees, Cindy Abelariz.
Thank you. Hello, everybody. Welcome, welcome, welcome. What an incredibly momentous day. We're here to celebrate you, and how incredible that you have reached this benchmark. And I feel like life is all about benchmarks, right? But this particular benchmark is such an important part of your professional trajectory. It was an arduous path. You learned a lot, and you are going to spend the rest of your life, other lives, opening eyes, opening hearts. And I just want to say thank you. Welcome to the tenured professor faculty ranks at Peralta. Ooh. And I am so excited and so honored and so privileged to just be here today and say congratulations on behalf of the Board of Trustees. Thank you, everyone.
Good afternoon. On behalf of the Peralta Federation of Teachers, AFT Local 1603, I'd like to congratulate the 19 faculty members who were awarded tenure a couple months ago. Can we have you stand up? One of applause. Yes. For those of you. So, tenure is a major professional and personal achievement, and you're to be commended for the hard work and the persistence that it took to get the job and to get tenure. It's a privilege for me to be able to recognize those who have committed their lives to education. As teachers, our rewards are often invisible and they're easily dismissed. And it's a pleasure to celebrate with you today in a public forum. PFT hopes each of you will become active in your union. As tenured faculty working in public higher education, you're part of a select, noble, and endangered professional order. With both unions and public education constantly under attack, these are challenging times for everyone in our line of work. Even here in progressive California, home of the historic master plan for education, public higher education is being dismantled. And tenure is a favorite target of those who seek to reshape higher education according to the whims of the marketplace.
With more and more of our education farmed out to part-time sisters and brothers, we must acknowledge the special privilege associated with your staff.
Right. And it's always interesting to understand that no matter how well we're doing through that tenure process, we are all vulnerable in the sense of just going, yes, I got it. I want to congratulate, I believe it's 19 people, right? 19 faculty. So,
additional faculty member or a counselor requires a commitment to academic excellence and a sincere prioritization of student success and well-being. Unlike tenure for a faculty member at a four-year institution, these commitments are paramount. The focus is not just on the acquisition and development of new knowledge, but rather the intentional dissemination of knowledge and application thereof. So each of our faculty that have earned the right to have tenure have demonstrated these core values. Our professor of psychology, Elham, Chishty.
Elham has
her doctorate in psychology and specializes in developmental psychology. So we'd like to commend her for her success and continued commitment to the health and well-being of our students. And her psychology department has received recent awards that we have recognized the psychology department at College of Alameda for in recent months. So congratulations on your contribution to the success of the program. Woo!
Yeah, everybody come looking real fine, fresh from the bottom.
Is this for me?
Thank you.
Can we have a picture with Lilia Elham and I for a
second? Yes, we're all after 10 years. And you're too.
Now, she can never be fired.
I'm here to stay.
She will have retirement and mental health benefits for the rest of her life. Takes care of her.
I got him with.
Good. Real love cannot be measured.
Number two in the entire nation.
Whoa. For
associates of arts.
For two-year colleges.
For two-year colleges.
Wow.
Number two in the entire nation.
So you guys are like a pillar of like.
Yeah, so we were pretty proud when that happened.
That's so awesome. we were honored at the board meeting.
That's a big deal. Top 50, yeah.
Wow.
We went up. Wanted to share that.
And you know, during our COVID, an odd year to have that kind of experience. That's pretty awesome.
Yeah.
Which is definitely
going to fly away.
I'm so happy. I remember.
Do you want water?
Really? I've seen you guys in person. It feels like I've seen you guys, but I haven't seen you in person.
Oh my gosh. The three dynamite women together. Yay!
We went to party tonight.
Oh, housewarming party. Matches your wall color, huh?
I'm not going to look
at the entire family system. And so I love, like, education is like one of the biggest pieces in order to shift and transform community. So what you guys, like teachers, I was telling my kids, teachers.
Yes, you hear him.
Oh, yes, I could hear him when I used to teach in class.
Exactly.
I could literally hear him. I'm like, I'm going to let him talk.
There's some
energy happening here. Yeah, Jody's amazing.
I recently went to Washington, D.C., and on my way back, I had like the
family know.
Because of her.
She came up and said, Dr. Jackson, your college of Alameda go last because my mom and dad are coming. And I said, sure, we can flip it. I am so glad that you were able to make it. You guys enjoy yourself, take pictures. We have another board meeting.
All right, you need to put this up. Thank you.
Good seeing you again. Thank you so much.
It's okay. I don't fit my head. It won't. That's perfect. That's perfect. There you go. Is it fit? That's your gift.
There's a place that I know where the sycamores grow. Daffodils have their fun, where the cares of the day seem to slowly fade away in the glow of the evening sun. Peace when the day. If I go there real late, let my mind meditate on everything to be done. If I search deep inside, let my conscience be my guide, then the are sure to come. Don't have to worry.
When you find
yours has nine meat,
leave your worries behind. Don't say that it can't be done. With a new point of view, life's true meaning comes to you. Is for everyone.
You're welcome.
Thank you so much.
And for the final shot, just dropped it there.
Yeah, I know.
Peace is for everyone.